fucking go, boys. Got some solid Dirks in D. Gotta play the right song for this. Hold on, I got an ad. That's an ad. Don't listen to that. Want to get a better game?
Up to you, man. They're leaving anyway. Yeah. Yeah.
They're scared.
Should be the combat wombat to you.
They're scared of the combat wombat. I think that's probably Aiken. Got somebody on the stream. Got the Aussie here. Combat Wombat. Come on, Seiko. He's got to come back in because he's got to... There you go.
Oh, I got some what Frenchmen. You know what that means?
I don't know. What do you think, guys?
No, it's a bunch of Frenchmen.
You want to play it?
Nah, it means they're gonna get fucked up.
I think they're leaving.
Nope, they're right. Leaving.
Yeah, they're out. Oh, yeah, they got scared.
Perfect Aussie version of the Thunder theme song. Yeah. Oh, since we're waiting here, I'll go look at the comment. Put the comments back on real quick. Brand Ake. Hey, boys, good luck. Thanks, boy. It's Aiken. What's up, Aiken?
Fuck.
Nope, not doing that one.
Nah, not too.
This is the long part. Probably in like 15 minutes we'll actually get into the game. You'll see some stuff. I'll switch it back to full screen.
That too, actually.
Oh, we got a game. I'll do this one. Let's fucking go, boys.
4-4.
I had a better one. Ads are everywhere. Oh shit, good try. Oh, he gave it right back to you.
Oh fuck.
Trying to do those new futuristic dangles. Go, get in the net. Ah. Nice pick. Go ahead. I got you. Oh!
I couldn't grab onto it.
Good play, Dirk.
Yeah, I was stretch rod out. I couldn't get the shot off. Carrying it on through center ice. Came to the zone and looks over his options. Oh, what again? That slowed things down. Shoots. Shot didn't have a lot on it.
One covered. Whistle blown. That was a good play. Wichita's got that win. Oh, come on. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
I had a poke right on him, too. Nice. I'm gonna take this up. Coming back. Nice. Blocked away in front. Passing one off. Shit, I gotta get on my side. Trying to go to half. My bad. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Yeah. Oh shit, never mind. Moves behind the net. Let's it go. Not tested much. Good pad save. Uncovered, whistle blown. A little over 7 minutes remaining in the period. Both teams are still looking for their first strike. On to Dirksen. Pitching this one to Bear.
Oh, shit.
Takes it right back. Turn aside.
Oh, fuck. Hangs up.
Doesn't look like it's going to be too much, but let's keep an eye on this
push. I did.
Tying him.
Tie up there and a good reach and possession. Pass attempt to Bear. Wichita in their own end, continuing on. Looking to Bear. And they've got it again. Snapping a pass to Miller. Pitching it to Kuznetsov. Puck taken hold of. A huge stop by Carter.
Oh, that's a prime scoring area. What a
Oh, fuck.
Lost it.
Puck picked up here.
Try. You can't score from behind the net there. Oh! Oh! Shit.
Oh, it's so bad. Shit.
Lippy was trying to score from behind the net.
I've seen it glitching going once before.
Ooh. Yeah, no, fucking gets it over the top. Right in the back.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I'm going down. You better have a good angle, and that's exactly what happened. This is a big-time major collision. That one shot over half the length of the ice all the way down there, and it becomes an icing. I'll time up. I'll drop back to you, Yellow.
Turn right away with the poke shot by Allen. Wichita's prevailed on another face-off.
Good period. Oh, shit.
Goes to the back end. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play.
Don't
That's
know,
why the score you see has zeros. During the game, please remember to be alerted at all times in our seating area. Even with the contained safety measures, there are moments when a puck can be propelled into the spectating area with enough force to cause injury.
That's fine. Stay alert at all times when the game is in play. We're on some threes. What time is it over there by you, Lippy?
3 p.m.
There you go. I probably woke up around the same time you woke up.
Second period about to begin here.
I gotta work tonight too, goddammit.
Oh shit.
Yeah, I gotta turn off, bro.
I would imagine both coaches would like to see more shots, more people, more traffic. And when you do that, you create second and third chance opportunities, making life difficult for the goaltender. Wichita's carrying on at center ice. Onside. Snaps a wrist.
Nice block.
A shot. Terrific challenge. Outstanding save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The puck is fielded now by Allen.
He's going to try to go for that snipe. We got it locked down, though.
No room for a pass. Back to the blue line to Zajac. Up the boards with it now.
Is it just this one guy that's going to try it? That's pretty easy to defend.
Looking for options. And on to the high.
Got it cleared. Locks loose.
There you go.
Yeah, nice.
Into the attacking end. Terrific handoff.
Oh, good. Yep, nice.
Good
defensive
play. Save goalie. A whistle and a wrist.
Yep.
Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Directing that one to Burning. He's in his own end of the ice now. And what's up? Nicely into the zone. Broke it up well. Kolchak. Finally, we have a goal.
Yeah, the computer fucking day running it anyway.
Is that a computer that scored that?
Yeah.
I thought they had... Oh, they might have one computer, dude.
I think I got one computer.
No surprise, they've been pounding away with the shots. And they've won the neutral zone face.
Yeah, it was a computer fold.
Fuck, oh, fuck off.
No, it was me. It was me. I don't know why.
Time out.
Dump it, I'm gonna chase it.
And the puck is grabbed by Kane.
Oh,
the block, yeah.
Yeah, I know, fuck.
Nice work by Elliott. Shoots, got in the way of that one.
Here you go, boys.
Oh, did he ever get matched? That shot came from right in front. With this puck, you don't see this from these two teams a lot. Pushing and shoving after whistles, but keep an eye on it. Bernie Benoit might be something here.
Twerking on him.
This look in his eyes all night long. Knocked right off.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Nice.
Speared along by Bernie from the outside. Chicago's in position in their own end. Skill play by Allen. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Oh. The fucking computer again. Is it even a computer?
Yeah. He's got his second.
I thought they... Oh, yeah, because they had a fucking, a computer forward. Oh, Miller. I'm just facing.
There you go. Good shot. Nice hit.
You got me on the long end twice.
Yeah, it was. Their D was really shaky.
Just recently another goal, and so the lead is two. A good tie up on the faceoff that led to his team getting the puck. Propelled to Allen. Nice pass right up the gut. Laid on to Bernie.
Oh, get it on! Oh, shit, I almost got that. Oh, come on! Really?
I didn't even see him there. Yeah. It's gonna be one of those games.
What a flop.
Time up.
Good help for the center. Dirksen's got to shovel it out of there. The Misfits have it in their own end. Pitching this one to Zajac. Pass attempt to Kuznetsov. Gets by. Clips that wrist shot. Great bluff save, but it's loose.
Oh, shit.
Fuck, Miller almost got a hattie.
Talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Half a time up. There we go, dude.
Shoots one. Blocked away. March narrowly inside. Let's it go. Marvelous save. A great chance was no chance. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. The Thunder survived it. Back even.
Let's block.
Solid work there by Miller.
Blocking it. This guy just runs blocking lines the whole time. Into the end of attack. Waits with it, looks for room. Collect
it now. Oh,
what? We were all there at the same time. Offside is
called on the play. Shit.
And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Nice. Yep. Nice.
Good jab with the stick there. Looking to out. 1 minute left. Into the last minute of the second period. Snapping a pass to Elliott.
No.
Guarded the goal again. Held there for a face-off. Coming up next. He ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Knocked it away with the stick. Two periods have been played in our game. A lot of goals have been scored, and maybe even more coming up in the third. Second period in the books. For one team, same as the first, empty.
Trying. We're well offside whenever we have a chance.
40 minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far? Chicago's a box away from getting right back in this game. One area of concern has been their time of possession. They have not had the puck a lot.
Yo,
in this game.
Yo, yellow. Fucking shit.
Thunder's got another face-off win. Pitching it to Bear. He gains the zone. Slips a wrister. And a good save there. Oh, he saved
his
team.
Almost sniped.
Toss moving the puck in their own end. Nice stand-up poke check there. Let's it go. Block it away. Looked like to me the goaltender made the stop. Face-off will be inside the zone. A little under 3 minutes have gone by here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Tie-up. Help from the winger. Slid to Kuznetsov. This takes a lot out of him. Puck is seized. Wonderful work in front and a brilliant save. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Two sticks together, they cancel. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. They've taken that face-off between the blue lines and won it.
Stop, wake up.
Takes that on his stick and looks ahead. Got in the way of that one, too. Nichols helps his team by covering up. The draw, the tie-up,
fucking
and
shit.
His team prevails.
I'm gonna fucking go for a slap shot. I didn't fucking tell him to do that.
He's into the slot.
Oh, that goalie come fucking flying out. What the fuck is wrong with you?
This goalie's known for having a lot of try in his game. He never gives up on the play, just not enough to make the save in this case.
Thanks for letting us know.
Brings a shot. They score.
Oh,
quick answer to that one. Chicago's got one
here. That's something.
Let's go, Tombos. Fucking deal.
If they're going to make this respectable. We're in the third period. And he steps across the line.
Yep.
How do you know you get to shut up there?
Nice poke.
Now it's directed to
Bear. Nice. It's an onside. Come back.
Directing that one to Dirksen. Oh, fuck. It's off.
Takes a shot. Nice shot.
Oh. Driven away again. Zajac slashed another player after the whistle. Looks like they might go. Cannot swing your stick like that. He knew exactly what he was doing.
I'm taking their timeout. Nice.
Good pass up that wing. Mishandled thanks to the roadblock.
What?
Good job with the stick. Carries it to the corner. A shot!
Yeah.
Again. It's a goofy backhand.
That's the glitch goal I have because they're not in front of the middle. It goes in more than the snipe, but I just can never do it. Oh shit!
Two sticks together.
Ah, fuck. Give me that.
Behind the net. Wichita's in their own end.
Wow.
Fuck off. Offense here. Oh, wait, our computer. Even my first fucking game. Okay. Snapped up
by Allen. Nice.
Thunder is controlling play now up the wing. And at an angle to Bernie.
Oh, why did he fucking go for a fucking shot?
And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
Time out.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in.
Oh, wow, that was terrible. We are in the last minute. That's why you don't play jumbo playmaker. Good shooting play.
The play. Fucking, why did he go over there? What the f- I got it.
Fucking retard here.
He's in on an onside play. Fires!
Almost.
Terrific stop from right in front of him. You gotta find a way to put the puck in the net.
Oh, you fucking-
Wichita's in their own end.
Wow.
Wichita's in their own end, moving the puck. Andy retreats back from center ice. That's the way to make him pay.
Ah, that's true, bro.
Shoot! Move, Zajac. We had a sense this was going to happen. So here they go.
Eat his ass.
That's coming in the spot. Let's see.
Oh man, what a haymaker. Yeesh, that was a mismatch.
with you, Doc, in the booth. 5 minutes for fighting for those guys.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what
I think their new, new thing is like a new update doesn't allow you to like dodge those anymore. I used to dodge them a lot.
And I brought him.
So ends another game, another telecast. We hope you enjoyed this. Thanks for watching. Freddy Olchek and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.
Peace, man.
Nice, man. Catch up.
Alright, we still got our second try there. I just got 5 comments out of nowhere. Gonna have to go turn those comments back on. Boom. Hi, what round is this? Who have Skype? Can't wait to play tomorrow. Yeah, Aiken will be here tomorrow. So I'm like, if we use our second try, like we gotta win the game. But I feel like we can do it with threes, so all of us know how to play. The other guy was kind of new. Just got a message. You want to play ESO? Who have Skype? CSGO legend. I have a Skype. I don't really use it. What round is this? This is the top 16. Well, do you guys want to go do our second try now that we have three?
I don't think we have a choice, really, do we? Doesn't it close in like 1 hour or no?
It closes tomorrow. We have tomorrow, but you just never know. Like maybe you'll never find a game tomorrow.
Yeah, well, I don't know. We could wait until we got more guys.
Well,
it's like I'm pretty tired too, so I guess.
Lippy, do you work tomorrow?
I just know I'm not at 100% right now. I'm a little tired. But we could play.
I feel like now I'm
at 100%.
Yeah, we can do that. We'll finish this off, give a few more games in the live stream.
What again, dude? Play some club?
Yeah. Are you gonna be available tomorrow?
Nah, probably not. I'll be. Oh yeah, I might actually, because I'm working tonight, so I'll have tomorrow off work.
Oh, then that's perfect, because Aiken will be here at 4, which is 6 hours from now. But it closes at this time tomorrow. It closes in 24 hours.
Yep.
So if we can get these games in at like 8 or something like that, we can do it then. We'll have Aiken. Aiken was pretty good on D.
We probably better stay in fucking first division, right?
Yeah. I mean, we already played Elite game, so I think we're good. You guys want to do the regular one?
Yeah, if you want. I might jump in there if you fucking want to play up.
Sure, whatever you want. I'll go captain so you got the good connection. We had a good end, we just didn't have a good beginning. Again, like what I was saying, like I felt like Dirk was a little shaky on D at sometimes, but some of them, I mean, one of them I have to blame on him, but the other ones were...
The problem is you need like the other human D so he'll stay back with him, because that other computer D was doing fuck all.
Right.
He was coming up as well at the same time.
Yeah. That one where he just kind of waited there and let him just grab it and turn it over. That one I was kind of mad. Mm. We'll just do a regular game here and then we'll end the stream. I'm gonna switch it back though to full screen. I wonder if you face cam if it shows when you put it on full screen.
Yeah, I think it does. Pretty sure.
Be dope. Oh, we got another comment. I'm gonna go read that. I'm just gonna do view comments this time. I'm not even gonna look at it. Are you from Sweden? Yo, is anyone here from Sweden?
Negative.
No, no, we're not from Sweden, sorry. I'm from the US, Siko's from Canada, and Lippy's from Australia.
We're all from different places.
I guess that equals Sweden, though. Yeah. I'll say that'll equal Sweden. US, Canada, Aussie, that equals Sweden. Combat Wombat. Not Jacques Lecoq Grande.
Combat Wombat.
Oh, we got. I'm just gonna put the freaking comments back on. He's gonna comment a bunch. Let me put that comments thing on. Alright. I'm from Sweden. What's up, man? Play hockey? CSGO legend. I'm guessing he's a legend at CSGO.
Nah.
Nah. Nah, fam. Nah.
He wishes he was.
Is that a challenge? Do I hear a challenge against CSGO legend? Yo, Seiko's gonna take you on. Don Cherry. What are these goalie games? They're gonna have to take off best game location here.
If he knows who Matt Sundin is, and he's a real Swedish person.
Yo, do you know who Matt Sundin is? Oh, there we go.
If not, he has to get banned.
Holy shit. You wanna play this?
No.
Dirty Bird.
Hey, you know what happens to us when we have a full team of those computers? We always get fucked on. So, I mean, if you guys want to talk.
Alright. Yeah, are you good on NHL 17? Yeah, I'm pretty good. I've got a, how to score video. I'm good at the offense part. Maybe I'm not the oh, they quit.
Yeah, they're not down.
No. I'm good at the offense part. If you go further back into the stream, we didn't have too many chances up there, but I got two backhand goals. I have a lot of areas where I know how to snipe. I actually have a video up, I think on this channel too. That shows you how to like score a lot on the goalie. Some of them I use a little bit more than others because, oh shit, I forgot to take best game location off. Oh fuck, I'll let it run for a bit. Some of them are, like, easier to do because you don't have to really, there's not too much setup for it. Okay, I'm subscribe. Thanks, bro. I just got CSGO Legend to subscribe to me. Or the Thunder Channel.
Damn.
Oh, did you get that invite, by the way, in your channel? Seiko?
What?
Should go alternates here. Have you seen the alternates yet, Lippy?
Alright, that's pretty cool. I hadn't seen them actually.
Oh, you're gonna like them. I think this is the winner. Thanks for subscribing, bro. We should have went alternates. We probably would have won if we got alternates. I'm gonna switch it back to full screen here.
Down at the ice. This is my
boy. Fucking do it.
What do you think of those jerseys? Got a Thunderbolts on the pants.
Face off number one of a great night ahead. Loose puck couldn't drag it through.
Oh shit.
Knifed away. Snapping a pass to Elliott.
I'm gonna have to go look at the comments in between periods.
Chip to Shattenkirk.
The save.
Carried to the corner by Sparky. Stick handling failed a little bit there. Puck loose. Gets in. What'll he do? Loose puck due to the play by Stevens.
Can't do that.
Grinders United's got a minor penalty. It's 2 minutes for interference. Chicago's power
Frenchie.
Play opportunity number is one. This one.
Pretty good goalie, actually, not Frenchie. I'm pretty sure I'm playing before.
Oh, I know. He's playing the style that I play, and I know how to, since I play that style, I know how to beat that style. It's pretty hard to beat, but still beat it.
Takes that pass.
Ah, fuck.
Cleared on out by Shaq. Taken on by Elliott.
Ah, fuck. We're trying to do it over here.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Good defensive work there. They've taken the heat off again. Clock still moves.
We got a crap ton of comments. He's commenting all over the place. I'll look at him in the intermission there. I just thought I'd out of nowhere take a shot. Maybe that, I don't know, start something.
Fuck.
Oh, look out, it's coming down. There you go.
Pitching it to Backus.
Oh shit!
Oh, no.
And cash is in.
How did he fucking grab it? Went over the top of him. The fucking cunt.
Jeez.
That was my bad.
Well, at least you're on par to only let four in for the first period instead of seven.
Man, that was shit.
Yeah, that was unlucky.
That's NHL 17, bro.
And then I couldn't even dive. I was trying to fucking dive back across. You're getting away with it. Oh,
yeah, you can't. You can't dive until you're back in there.
Time remaining in this first period and in the rest of the game, of course, to try to build on. By number 58, tied at the goal. 5 minutes into the corner with that pass to Sparky. Loose puck regathered by Shattenkirk.
I'm so fucking tired, yo.
Oh. Oh, fucking shit! Oh. I fucked it up. You just gotta... He plays that style that I play, and all you gotta do is just take shots from really close. That's how you beat it. Oh. Oh, I tried getting him back to you in the center. Oh.
Trying to go to Alexei. Taken right up the middle. Pass attempt to Shattenkirk.
Ooh.
The Thunder's in their own end and has possession.
Game oh, shit.
On to Shattenkirk. He's got that pass.
Whoa, fuck. I need to get in a fight. I need to get off the ice.
Keeps it going behind the goalie.
Yeah, he's got it down. He's not far enough out.
To Sparky. Tip to the net.
Nice save.
Big save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough. You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Oh.
And offside is called on the play.
I tried to come back.
Very good. I didn't call for it because I wanted... I thought he was going to pass it up to you.
That's a dangerous scoring chance that he denies. Just under 8 minutes still to play in this period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Grinders United's got it off the draw at center.
Wow.
Thrown in. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Isaac.
Time.
Chicago's got it. And now it's directed to Shattenkirk. And he dumps it in.
Oh, how is that not a freaking boarding or checking from behind? That's shit. Yeah, I just remember that there was, since, like, I got, like, a little notification up here at the top corner. There was, like, zero people watching, and then all of a sudden it was three people watching. Just jumped from zero to three or whatever. Three people just joined at one time. That happened to me where I was watching somebody's stream, and then I thought it was just going to be me, but three people jumped into a stream because nobody was watching him, like, forever. And he, like, streams, like, all the time, so I'm like, well, if he's streaming all the time, maybe I should just check out what he's streaming about or whatever. So I checked it out. He's got a face cam or whatever.
Yeah.
And, fucking... Oh. Oh. He's got, like, a face cam or whatever. And, fucking... What the fuck, computer? Give it right to him. So he's got, like, a face cam or whatever, and three people just randomly join, and I see that he gets the notification up there in the top corner or whatever. He's not talking at all. He's just kind of sitting there, not even doing anything on the game either. He's just kind of sitting there looking at the screen or whatever, and then he starts picking his nose. I'm like, ew, this is nasty. What the fuck? Like, he's literally just fucking digging for gold for, like, 5 minutes as everyone's watching him. Like, no wonder you don't have anybody watching you.
That's true. That's something I would do.
And he's like, he gets, like, really mad if, like, because whenever he does it, apparently, he always joins, like, a public party. And he gets really mad if somebody joins as he's streaming. And I don't even know if he's streaming sometimes. I just see him in a party playing, like, GTA or something like that. I'm like, oh, I'll go say hi to him or whatever. I went, like, said hi real quick. He's like, oh, I hate when people do that. And then he leaves. And he was, like, saying that to a stream that nobody's watching. And then he's, like, picking his nose again. I'm going to go watch it. I was, like, messaging on. That's how I found it. And I was, like, messaging on his stream or whatever. And he's just picking his nose. He's like, he's not like he's, like, 9 years old or whatever. He's, like, 30 years old. And he's doing that. Right in front, like, in a face cam, which is, it's kind of funny, but, like, nasty. Alright, yeah, I gotta go look at these comments now. Oh, there's the Kiwi.
See, I'm guessing you guys are doing
What's your name on PS4? Woody79. But I'm good on CSGO. LOL, open. Can you subscribe me? I'll subscribe to you after this.
Subscribe.
Are you little fans there?
Yeah, it's CSGO legend. He's all over the comments right now. The other one might be Aiken. This isn't a playoff game though. No. Wait for you, Aiken. Yeah, we're live in the actual Thunder. You play in the JV one or the second one.
Okay.
Yo, can you say deck?
Huh?
Can you say deck?
Deck. Yeah. There you go. I don't really care. No, I'm not going.
He's seen the Australian deck commercial already. I'm gonna switch it back to full screen.
What round of
playoffs?
Oh, we're not doing playoffs at the moment.
I've got another Aussie that I used to play with. I don't know where. I gotta ask where he's from. He might be near you. Maybe. I think he might be in Perth.
Yeah, it's on the other side. That's the West Coast.
I feel like he might be. I know he's from Australia, though, so. You might be able to play Chell with him every once in a while, since he's over there. But I gotta see where he's at.
Yeah,
first club I was on.
So what's the name of the club you're in?
Thunder Hockey.
It's an onside play. Passing one off now to Shattenkirk. Pass to the slot. Taken toward the neutral zone. And he steps across the line. Save!
Ah, it's a, I thought that was a high sticking.
Let's go.
CCSGO, I'm so good at offense. Look at that. I totally planned that. And I'm not being sarcastic at all. Oh, shit, a milestone.
Is it stage three?
Milestone for what? 1,500 goals?
Hey, is it
holy
stage
fuck.
Three, level 50?
No, no, milestone for goals, I think. Look at that goal! Oh, look at that! See, I told you, I'm good as crap at freaking offense. Look at that. You have to have some skill to do that. That was all CS.
Probably going in anyway.
That was all CS. I just completely stole it from him.
Oh shit, I have to leave the second
goal.
I have to leave the second club to like even join me. Do you guys want any help during like seasons or are you good?
Not right now. We don't have, there's limited space on this one.
Okay.
That's why I had the other one. So it's like the club, it's just for, if NHL wasn't like weird and stuff, I'd have more space to get more people on. Oh. Oh.
Okay, well. Will you be on tomorrow, later on?
We're doing playoffs for this club tomorrow, later on. Well, what do you mean later on? You are from New Zealand.
Around about a couple hours before the time is over there now.
Okay, what time is it? What do you mean? What's later on? Like, what's now for you? Is this later on?
So, like, right now, it's 5:30 for me. Maybe, like... maybe like a bit later. Not the later, but earlier.
We'll be
that's so
sorry.
Confusing.
Maybe a little later or maybe a little earlier. You know, I don't know. But we're in between.
What's the time of the day?
It's 12:30 for me right now. At night.
How about like... nah. 8.
Well, no, like, we're doing playoffs.
Okay.
You're a fucking dickhead, yo.
Dude,
we're doing playoffs. No.
We just
get him on the fucking.
We just like said
that
earlier.
Club, bro. Get him in the
club. We don't have space. Oh my god, I just freaking Bardowski that. Oh, you want to fight?
Yeah,
he wants to fight.
Man, we can get him in it, man.
I gotta show you my fighting skills. It's, their recent patch has made it, so I haven't been able to do much.
Mikey Puckhog is about to get punched out. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not.
You fuck up here, Camp.
What did he just say?
What? Oh, my eye is messed up.
He just said something left the party. I think he said he's gonna hack your account.
What?
I swear to God, you know, he said something like that.
The fuck?
Or maybe you said he was switching accounts or something.
I don't know. I mean, I could play with them other days or whatever. I don't have work. I don't have much work this week, so I could play with them other days. It's just that day. I'm being honest with him. I'm not gonna like lie and. You know those videos that they make, like freaking. When they're like, when like people's dads lie to their kids or whatever, and try to like play it off or something. Dad, where do babies come from? You see, a stork comes in, flies down an egg, and then the egg hatches, and then you're born. So then they believe that you're actually from a stork, and then
everything comes. I'm just trying to tell my kids where they're from.
Yeah. And then they actually come from a stork, or they think they actually came from a stork, so that means I'm adopted. and that's not my real parents. So that means I can fly. And then the kid tries to jump off the deck, and then he dies. Do you want that to happen to your kids? No. I just blowed it out of proportion. Oh, I can look at comments now in here. Let me go turn those on real quick. My name is Elliot Whedon. I'm PS4. OMG, dude.
Fuck.
Oh, he probably said OMG, dude, when I got that goal. See CSGO, I told you I'm a pro. I'm just kidding. For 1 month on the NHL Legacy, which was the PS3 version of this game, the last one they made, I was, they said I was number 6 in the world in the monthly chart. But I mean, if I played every other month, that could be me, like, overall. I just didn't want to play it. I didn't have time to play the other months because I play actual hockey in real life. Turn the full screen on because I should be out in a sec. There we go. Yeah, they took a, like, I'm pretty sure that what they nerfed or whatever is the dodging for punches in that update. That was a few days ago.
Face off win, and now fuck you, kid. Fuck you, kid. They battle on up the wing. Stomp.
I can't do that.
Grinders United's got two on this one for tripping. I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet. Thunder's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. Routine play done well. Puck controlled by Elliott.
Oh, I actually got to his legs. Fuck. I'm just going to shoot it on. Oh, nice tip.
Oh, you don't see this often. He's going to go after the goalie. You do not see this very often. Something must have happened between the goaltender and the player.
Goalie wants to fight me. He came up to me and tried to start making out with me. I wasn't going to have that.
We are at one goal apiece. Speared along by Shannon.
Oh!
Imagine that went in. Holy shit.
Good help for the centerman. Grinders United controlling the play in the defensive zone. Gains the blue line. Snaps a wrister.
Oh, good try. He literally plays goalie the exact way I play goalie. Hate that. Because that's just like a glitch spot for goalie.
Chicago's got that face-off win. And Grinders United's done a blocker away.
Oh.
Oh, I didn't. Whenever I try to, like, you know, like I was trying to shoot that one in or whatever, that rebound, but he didn't grab it. So then he goes, walks to the corner, and you can't even pull him off. And he'll just shoot it no matter what. Yeah.
Hey, boys.
Gets in, looks over his options here. Fucking computer. Oh, wow.
Fuck off.
Fucking computer. Like, nah. It was, like, it's just the computers. They can't, like, they can't do anything. The computer's right on them, and they're not doing anything. It was just really fucky. They all, like, it was just redirected so many times off everybody's skates.
Damn, the shoot it. Boom.
Frenchie. Frenchie's in that. Go look at those comments again.
Fucking Andrews.
I play CS now. You are funny. Oh, thanks, bud. Is Seiko or Lippy funny? Lippy Kaye. That's why, like, I'm so bad at, like, figuring out names. Where when I first saw your name, I thought it was Lippy Kaye or something like that. You're like, yep, that's right. Boomerang T Homas. Oh, my God. Yo, we need a fucking mod.
Third period about to begin. What did you think of the second?
I need to get some mods.
Oops. Some goals.
Put those back.
Fucking losing.
Hey man, what's going on? Yeah, man, have you got it yet? Or are you gonna get it?
That one dude is just spamming right now. I'm gonna have to get on my phone and ban him.
Should be cheap at the moment, anyway. NHL 17, I would imagine. It's been out for a while now, so. I played 16, but I haven't got 17. No, I used to play it. I seen that the Gunners won yesterday, actually. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro. Like a bowling ball going downhill, he's just knocking over everything in front of him. It's been a real physical night. Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for
him. I'm on my way, on my phone. Give me a sec.
Chicago's prevailed again on the faceoff of the neutral zone. Onside. On through the corner.
All right, got him.
Pitching this one to Smarky. Shoot one. Save.
Yeah, no, don't spam or I'll. I mean, my phone's right here. I can just block you right there. No, CSGO, you're good. Yeah. I mean, I guess that's good because he just put like freaking 50 comments into the stream. If that makes people go watch the streams more, I don't know. But, I didn't want that.
Slides
it to the point to Stevens. Skilled play by Elliott. Gets across, looks over his options.
Fuck, I had it open, fuck. Get in! Ah!
No reaction time whatsoever. Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you gotta find a way to put the puck in the net. Propel to Bernie.
Yeah, good job, computer. Good fucking job.
I mean, he's sitting offside. That fucking disgusting.
That's a really dangerous scoring chance, and the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
A little under 7 minutes have passed, and it is 2-1 the score in this one. Good reach there. Thunder's carrying on up the wing. Smart recovery by Alexa. The stick comes up.
Oh, can't do that. Ooh, oh, yes. He got me bleeding.
I don't know why players
double minor. That one guy thumbs down the live stream because I banned him. He was just putting periods everywhere, spamming the whole chat. Oh, fucking shit, I didn't want to do that. Oh, he got onto another account. Oh, god damn it. Oh, I'm watching it on my phone happen. I just Oh.
He's back.
Yeah, he's back, famine again.
Oh.
Yo, I'm right here on my phone, bud. There, got him. I mean, if I kept that going, like, he would be going for like, he would have been going for like 3 minutes, and then I'd be up to like 1,000 comments. Yeah, no, you're good, CSGO. I'll only get the guys who are spamming the chat. He's probably gonna get onto another account and then do it again.
How much do you want to bet it's fucking CSGO who's on another account? He's trolling you, bro. He's like, am I good? Am I good? Even though it's him the whole time. Oh,
yo, Ethan, you should comment in the stream so I can make you a mod.
I can't.
Yeah, you're playing. Whenever there's another stream where you're not playing or something. Then you can ban these guys.
Ban!
With the ban hammer. Oh, 49 comments. Nope. Oh. Holy crap. Yep, he got onto another account. Jesus. Oh, that much dedication, you know, I'm just going to finish out this game. Nice. Oh, come on, computer. Hey, save. Wow, what a save there, Doc. And there's a delayed penalty call. And we get a penalty here. Referee strides over and handed out. Grinders United's got a minor penalty here for interference. You cannot stop his progress in this particular play. You have to allow him the ability to be able to move. Let's go, boys. Interference. Oftentimes, it's not your percentage on the power play, but when you do get one, that makes the biggest difference. That might be the case right here this time.
Yeah, you know what? I was that drunk last night. I found a fucking beer in my fridge this morning.
Holy shit.
Have you slept yet? Yeah, nice. Fuck. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Terrific determination by Sparky. And the heat's taken off by the clear. Less is more right now to make sure you get that puck out of your zone.
We're up to 70 comments now. I'm not betting the dude, I'm just finishing the game. Jeez, these guys are taking penalties after penalties. Chicago's power play unit has not been strong tonight, but they've got one at a critical time, and it's right now. Grinders United setting things up at center. Chicago's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. Snapping a pass to Andrews. All right, back.
By Sparky, and he's held up and pinned. Stevens has it on his stick. Can he get it out of there? And the puck control by Bernie. Nearing the final minute of regulation. Shot on.
Oh, shit, my bad, Zico.
Chip to Sparky. Pitching it to Shattenkirk. Chicago's got it in their own end. Into the end of attack. Shoot. Score!
Hey.
He's got his second of the game.
There it is, 43 seconds, get one more.
Cool. Chicago's deficit is now only one, and they're minutes time remaining here in the third period to get it even.
Oh shit! Oh, can't do that! We might be able to get back into this. Are you watching the stream too? Or just spamming the comments in there. Four. There you go. Oh, get in! Oh. Yes! Yeah! Oh my god! No way! Wow!
Up with 24 seconds to go.
Wow. They just kept taking penalties at the last little bit there. Half the third period, I've been banning people from the chat. Oh my god, what clutch.
He had to do that. He was the reason why we goals went in to get in stream. Fucker.
Yeah. Paid its dues back. Oh, we got more comments. I don't know if it's the,
Oh, he stole that off you, Sega.
Oh! Yeah! Oh! Fuck. If you let that would suck if you let that in.
Yeah, I know. I was like, just get this shot. At least we stayed and did one now.
Oh, yeah.
We only needed one point.
Do we?
Yeah. Good comeback, boys.
I'll subscribe to your CSGO legend. Yeah. Or no, we didn't win, but we came back. You watching? Yeah, if you comment in the stream, I'll make you a moderator. So, because there's some dude that just comes back in and comments. We're at 78 comments because I'm pretty sure he had like 60 of them have been him spamming. CS:GO, I've got. I'll subscribe to you on my other account. This one's just for the club. But I'll subscribe to you on my other account.
We have begun sudden death overtime. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Sparky.
Oh, he's not even over there.
And directed up the wing to Sparky. Good shooting play.
Nice. We got 5 people watching right now. 3 of them are probably the band people.
That pass tipped away by the opposition.
Oh, it wouldn't pass. Sorry, man. I pressed it twice. I'm just going to try to go far side on him. Oh. Oh. Ah.
Carrying on up the wing. Collected by Irwin. Trying to go to Backus. Pass attempt to
there you
Brian.
Go.
Point blast. Grab that one and held on. And out of all of that, the goalie is now the aggressor.
He should just worry about stopping pucks. No reason for him to accept the fight. Oh, you're from the near Chicago as well, aren't you, Tally?
Woody Wilson is the YouTube name with an EY. WOODEY. What?
Yeah, Woody's from Illinois as well.
I'm from Wisconsin, but it's basically Illinois. It's further south. Kenosha. You know where that is? It's like right on the border. Oh, we got an... the military training thing? Oh, no, I'm not a big football guy.
Keeps it going back behind the net.
Oh, yeah, shit. Frickin' yo, spammer man. I have my phone right here. It's not worth it. Boom, got him. Oh, and a breakaway. Oh, and a breakaway. Oh my god, I thought he was gonna go. Fuck. Jeez.
He read you well.
Yeah, I knew he was gonna slide over. Because I got him last time. There we go. That's how we do it. You like the, you might not be able to hear it too well in the stream, but we got a wind song there. Oh, we got Chelsea Dagger playing as the wind song.
We got us fucking, we got the win. What a comeback.
Sorry about that last two periods there, Seiko, though. I probably let you down a lot on defense.
Oh, sorry,
bro. The goalie was there at the back of the last two periods.
I was able to play him there at the last little bit because he thought I was going to load up and then go far side on him. So I got a goal like that before, too.
I don't even know how many shots I faced, actually. You think it was like 20?
Alright, I'm going to sleep, boys.
Alright, good game, Seiko.
You too, boys.
Alright, I'm going to end the stream right there. Thank you guys for watching the actual playoffs. The continuation of the playoffs will be on tomorrow. I know all the spammers are going to be there, so watch out. I will have mods. don't go spamming. You're not gonna get away with that. Yeah, tune in tomorrow at probably around 6, 7, 8 o'clock. We'll be streaming Central Time, PM. All right, guys. Thank you guys for tuning in.